Peppa. Bob is now trapped in Wish Park behind that unknown poster. Hey everyone, this is Pixel, one of the members of Pixel Go back here with another episode of PokePart 2. I thought I wasn't going to record another video until after Christmas, but I lied to myself, I guess, because doing this now. So yeah. We went to find everyone, but we left Piplup behind in this portal. How do we open it? We have to do something, save Piplup and the others. Oh, Pikachu. Actually, Area Keeper Sabrot asked me to investigate. It's the case of disappearing Pokemon. You might know what to do. I'll be right back. Alright, back. I'm going to make my report. Would you come with me? Waiting for the camera to focus there. Oh, there's an Aractus. I need everyone here. I got here before anyone else. Okay. It's this way. Sabrot is always at the end of the boardwalk. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Nah, I know what it is, but you probably don't. I got a fluffy blanket. Interesting. Hello, Sabrot. Welcome back, Oshawott. Give me your report. Sir, I've learned the missing Pokemon are in a place called Wish Park. There's a portal that looks like a poster on the rocks by the beach. You can get to Wish Park by going through the portal. What is this you say, Wish Park? Have you seen the Wish Park of Legend with your own eyes? I trust your judgment, so I have no reason to doubt your words. Excellent work, Oshawott. Now, who's this new arrival? This is Pikachu. He came to play at Seaside Beach. Pikachu's friend Piplup helped us get away from Wish Park, but he was trapped there. He had to leave home. Ah, that is most unfortunate. But if he had no choice, very well. Pikachu, was it? The Cove area's Pokemon are disappearing one after another. If you wish. Could you help Oshawott investigate this case? Sabrot, sir. I can handle a case like this all by myself. I admire your spirit. There is a limit to what one Pokemon can do alone. I say you should test your strength against Pikachu's before deciding. If Pikachu is stronger, you must accept your limits and let him help. Can I ask this of you, Pikachu? Sure. Okay, Pikachu, I challenge you. Let's go, but there's not enough room to go all out here. Let's move to a better spot. Alright, sorry about that, cat guys. This is our first official battle since Timber. We did have that battle with the young mask, but I wouldn't really count that as an actual battle. Ow. Just turn it this way. There we go. Finally, jeez. Took forever. I was just trying to get the super effective moves in. Oh, I'm beat. I can't believe you're this strong. Just as I thought, this Pikachu has much potential. Now, watch the world. There's a limit to one Pokemon to do alone. But if you combine your strength together, you can accomplish things you could not have done by yourself. I understand, sir. Oshawott became your pal! Right. I'm looking forward to working with you, Pikachu. From here on out, we're a team. Until we rescue Pip and every last Pokemon, we stick together. Well, Oshawott is our first of two other pals. Three pals to go with Pikachu, but there's two more. So basically, Sandlot's telling us to go find Krokrok and Sandile and ask around if Pokemon know where they are. So I switch to just press A, rouse, and then there you go. Pikachu, follow me. And you're walking in front, I'll follow you. Why isn't Oshawott? What are you investigating today? What? Krokrok and Sandile? Oh, now, if you could catch me in a chase, I might just tell you. I just might tell you. Ah, jeez, I'll be right back. Okay. Sure, I'll do the chase. Well, now, show him again. I'm trying to catch me. Alright. This is our first chase in the official story. Stop! There you go. Jeez. Man, I said we're fine. Yay. Oh my, you caught me. Yeah, I did. Goodness, you're quick. Well then, I'll tell you what I know. I've heard Krokrok and Sandile talking about Kotan's Pokemon. About taking them to Bush Park. Oh no, that means Kotan's Pokemon are in danger. Thank you, Miss Alamalola. Oh my, sounds like trouble. Do be careful, dear. You know how to get to Kotan, right? It's at the end of the tunnel that leads through the hill. So way over there. If you rush, you might fall and get hurt, so please take care. Yay, we befriended our first Pokemon. Delicious coming to play as well. Okay, now this part in the story I was stuck on. I befriended every Pokemon that I pretty much could. Down here. On my first file, not the one you saw at the beginning, because I deleted that file a long while ago. But I always used to think you'd have to climb over there where the steps are, you see? Like up. I'll show you. I used to think you would have to get there by climbing up these. But nope. Not at all. If you just want to get extra berries, you can just hit this tree over here. Alright, before this gets lost, you want to pick this up. And take it over to the nearest Patrat you can find. Hey, that's the ball I've been looking for. Isn't it? Thanks. And we befriended Patrat and all other Patrat in the area. So, well, I'll get into the concept of befriending Pokemon later. It's really important for this game, but I'll get into it when I need to. Oh, I'm too tired to move. Would you please carry me to the fountain spring?
Sure.
This lazy PETA needs to be picked up, taken over to this fountain over here to drink some water or whatever, and then you would play a game of chase with this PETA. It'll be flying around and it'll occasionally dip down for a little bit and then fly back up. And if it's dipping down, then that's your chance to tackle it. Yeah, right here wants us to play chase. Got him. Boy, that was fun. Let's be friends. All the other PW and Poke Park will be your friends too. If you call me while I'm flying, come over so we can play again. Okay, this is the concept of calling. You can just go over there and hold A to call it. It's just Oshawott, so I've been trying to call over the track, but okay, that Axie right there. I like Axie. Why don't I just never mind. But yeah, I'm gonna go over here and continue the story. Hey, look, it's Pikachu and Oshawott too. What's up? Oh, what's that? Something happened to Piplup. Well, that means you need to get to Cove Town. What? I'd love to let you by, but the overlook in the tunnel is about to collapse. It's just not safe. Could you wait till I fix it? Actually, see that lighthouse over there? Yeah? Why? My hammer is locked up inside that lighthouse. I could fix that overlook in a jiffy if I had that. What's that? You go get it, furry. Alright, I'm counting on you. Well, looks like you have to count on us in the next episode, Timber. Because, if you look at the time, we are over schedule to leave this video off. So, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.